He caused an east wind to blow in the heavens, and by his power he brought in the south wind. Psalm 78:26. Who has gathered the wind in his fists? Proverbs 30:4. Look at the birds of the air, for they neither sow nor reap nor gather into barns. Yet your heavenly Father feeds them. Are you not of more value than they? Matthew 6:26. And that's my take a minute for today.